I'm enjoying this. It smells like hot dogs.
I don't want to get home right now. Most of those buildings, you can't go inside it.
It's Why?
Because it's from the university.
Okay. Welcome to my crib.
Grab your chair.
No, it's just you walking. Is our recording?
Yes. Recording, doing it.
You're drinking alcohol.
You're drinking alcohol? Is that it? Let's see what you want here.
It's a Coke. Why do you think this is disgusting?
Well, because there is kind of a snake going out to the place.
Out of his junk, yeah.
Here, I only bring people here so they see it's pretty.
It is pretty. Where are we?
We are at Athens.
Where are we?
Athens.
Beautiful Oxford right here. UGA doesn't look the same. Athens looks great.
Yeah.
And we've adopted a cross instead of the arch.
We're a Christian college.
We're a Christian college.
Wow.
I was born in this city, and I'm gonna die in this city. That's how you... Nothing's gonna get me out of here. Obviously, I'm a local. I speak the local dialect.
Do you speak Oxford English?
I have a PhD in bicycle repairment from the University of Oxford.
How do you come up with this? Should we do something?
Oh, we're fine.
Do you really want to meet here if this is gonna happen?
This is part of the atmosphere.
I mean, we don't need to leave, but like maybe...
Show me the money.
Huh?
Show me the money.
No. We're still recording, why? Stop recording.
Is this your favorite spot?
Yes. One of my favorite spots.
So nice.
What is the symbol of the city? Is the representation of what the name means?
What does it mean?
Come on, repeat it.
An ox?
Yes, there is an ox.
And a ford?
Yes.
And that's what is on the symbol of the city, is like an ox crossing a river.
Oh, I see it now. I thought it was just a bunch of squiggly lines.
Oh, it's such a beautiful day.
Joao, you're on camera.
Well, I suppose you can edit that.
I can, but will I?
Well, it's your problem.
Asshole.
So, Jen, what have you been doing in England so far?
Sleeping.
Taking naps?
Yeah. Going to the bathroom.
Wow.
I ate two croissants.
How is it going to the bathroom in England?
I don't like the toilet.
You don't like the toilet?
I
Why?
I don't like the toilet.
Why?
Because it's not American.
It's not, it
doesn't flush.
Wow, you come here bringing your American shit. You're gonna film me.
Joao, you're not in the shot no matter how much. Oh, fuck. Oh, Joao. No. You just want it to be about you.
Yes, exactly.
This is the Joao show.
I am the center of attention here, G.
Yeah, you think everyone's talking to about Joao.
Exactly. My house is there.
Everyone, this is where Joao lives. Take note. That bird could fly into that window. That would be bad. I know you love that.
Literally, okay.
My American shit helps every country. I really like how it feels outside right now.
How do you feel about wearing your... How do you feel about wearing indie pants here?
I didn't want to wear them, but you said I should and I did.
I never said that.
You said I should. Nope. The sky is out. It's not cloudy anymore. Oh my god, it's amazing. Look at that. We don't have that in Georgia. We don't have
no. I can't even.
Is that a seagull? Is that a seagull? Aww, I did that this morning. Actually, I did it last night. I was lying. Oh my god, they're so weird. I love dogs. Bye. That's really nice.
Do you have water there?
Which one of these boats would you live in? I pick the blue one with the gold windows. Whoa, look at those ducks. Look at them. They're going so fast.
They're speed ducking.
Speed ducking? They're going to get arrested. They're going to get a speeding ticket.
God, they are really fast.
Maybe they're DUI. Ducking under the influence. Oh my god, hi!
That's not what the normally.
What is it?
The goose?
Oh, it's a... Whatever they are, I love them. Hi!
Those wings look really...
Maybe they're...
Oh, they're so white. Look, how can they keep so white? Like, in the fucking dirt. Look how white they are.
I am.
Boy,
I
never
they can join
noticed.
The KKK.
Look at their wings. Holy fuck.
Bye, fellas. Have a beautiful day. Oh my god, Joao, look at the way they look from... Look at them from the back.
They're going somewhere, like they're going to war or something.
Look at their little butts.
Like they're going on a family meeting or
yeah.
something. Don't they look like they're like, from the mission?
They're gonna take back the Holy Land. These are the Oxford ducks.
They're not thick, they're clean.
They're the... Oxford geese, whatever. They're assholes. I think you're intimidating them. Hey, fellas. Hold on. Okay.
Maybe.
Don't want to mess with these guys. It's weird. Like, all the birds here are not that different from the ones in the US, but they look different. Like, they just... I guess that's like Darwinism, right?
Fuck.
Yeah. Oh, it's pretty. That little bird song.
Wow, look at that.
Mm-hmm. That's really nice. Like shutting up?
No. You don't speak all the time.
Yeah, I do. Get used to it.
Only when you get really sad, then you shut up.
Yeah.
Look, that is.
It looks like a bridge.
Yeah, it's like a bridge. People love taking pictures of that.
People love bridges. It's all about you.
Yeah, I know.
Tell me what this is behind you.
The Sheldonian Theater.
Have you ever been inside?
Yes.
What did you see there?
I got matriculated there and I saw...
Wow.
What did I saw? I think it was... The guy that made that thing about the planets. Elgar Eden? Some E guy.
Wow.
Do you know?
Nope.
Elgar?
Elgar.
It's like a... composition, each one is about a planet.
Oh.
I think it's from like 18th century.
Wow.
And 19th. What's happening, Jin?
So, how's it going?
Fine.
What do we do today?
We ate.
Yeah?
I took my girlfriend to a drink at the pub.
Who is she?
She's Jane Turula.
Oh, okay. We saw two chavs. Well, we saw one girlfriend hit her boyfriend.
Or brother,
maybe.
We'd rather think.
I don't know, but they were angry and she hit him in the face.
And they didn't look related, actually.
It was the English experience. Hi, Joao.
I second in watching this video.
I'm a little bit scared.
Well, you can't respond to me because you're in the future. I'm talking to future Jane.
You don't want to talk to me?
No, you're not. I'm gonna talk with Jane already. Went through the dream.
I think she's dead.
Stop.